racing medium compound tires on. Tracks kind of dried out pretty much. And doing a lot better. A lot better grip than there was in the rain with the rain tires.
It's 5:51, and what?
Read the book and see what the tires are for, and then read it.
Okay, I will. Anyway, like I said, it's 5:52 now, and I'm having pasta and meatballs for dinner. While we do our 24-hour race.
I got ran into again.
You got ran into by who? The artificial intelligence on this game is pretty close to realistic, because some drivers in real life are real aggressive, and that was a shortcut joke.
Not real life, thank you.
Anyway, and apparently one spun out Joe here, and I accidentally hit the same one that spun out Joe, and that driver spun out Joe again for some reason. And they pass pretty quickly. Are you doing that?
Yeah.
Oh. As you can see, the high beams turning on and off. So far we've gotten 3.5 hours into it, and like I said, it's about 5:55, and since we're in Iowa, it's dark outside, just like in the game, except it's already been dark like 3 times.
It's been dark like 5 times. No, 3 times.
Here comes a driver. Let's see him pass. Artificial intelligence. There he goes. See how the light from the car behind him lights up the interior. I'm gonna set this down now so you can watch some more of it. So this will conclude our second part on the 24-hour race. Thanks for watching, and come back for part 3.